Thomas Callahan.
Woo! It's your boy!
that song is aimed at the very stereotypes placed upon us. They are aimed to uncover the truth of how we are perceived. For popular opinion would have you believe that we are that barefooted boy, that we are those children running around in a one-room school building. It's redneck, incest, barefooted, uneducated, all common descriptors of Appalachia. In fact, we are often dubbed the white ghetto of America because of the perceived poverty of our state. Frustrated with this reality, I approached several members of Appalachia itself. To these people, I said, being that you were from this region, being that you live in Appalachia every day, how would you describe where you come from? They had a very different outlook. Beautiful, unique, cultural, home. They called it home. I think this is the underlying difference between the two images I have shown you. Home, where we come from. Every now and then in our lives, I'm sure every one of us in the audience has experienced it, we will face the same. For we cannot escape bigotry. We cannot escape stereotypes. We cannot escape harsh words. We cannot escape the deceitful photographer who will place us in a box which he decided we belonged in years ago. These people will continue to exist throughout time. The hateful aren't going anywhere anytime soon. But neither are we. Neither will our homes. We too are here to stay. It matters not if you end up leaving your home. If you end up leaving your home for an education. If you end up leaving your home because you have been forcefully removed by these bigoted people. If you travel mass distances and separate yourself with physical barriers from your home. For you see, a common phrase we use in Appalachia, I'm sure several of you use it with your own distinct characteristics to describe this region, is that you can take the man out of the mountains, but you can never take the mountains out of the man. I think what she said really speaks to my message of embracing where you're from. Embracing your home and where you come from and who you are. So that's what I'll leave you with. And is quite frankly one of the most Appalachian things I've ever heard. So to leave you, I will say the words of this woman. You know, I just as soon be inhaled in the back room than live anywhere but right here. Thank you.